What's up, guys? Today we have a new purchase for the Into the Adventure YouTube channel, a Yamaha Wave Raider 110 Triple. This thing is a pretty cool machine. It's got a speedometer and the trim system, which is pretty cool, especially for 1996. The motor is fairly large. I'll show you that in a minute. And I'll start it up out of the water, and then I'll do a quick ride video for y'all. All right, guys, so here's what it looks like under the hood. As you can tell, the motor is pretty big, especially for a thing this small. Let's see how much gas we got in there. All right, about a half a tank. That'll last not very long. This thing is terrible on gas, but what do you expect? It's a giant motor. It's got three carbs, three cylinders. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool machine. And I'll show you starting it up real quick, and then I'll take her for a ride. Now, before I ride them every weekend, I like to start them out of the water just to get the gas in there and stuff. If you run it only for a couple seconds, it shouldn't hurt it. Might need the choke today. Okay, the choke's on the other side. I'll get right to riding, guys. All right, guys, hope I got a good camera angle for you there. I guess we're gonna take the old ski out for a rip, see how she does. Gas, gave her a little oil. She's running mint for the most part.